it has to make them a priority, has to be a commitment and lots of levels. I think this is a place where here in the Curia, Central Services, and also in the parishes, we're indispensable to keep it on the radar, to keep it part of the agenda, because it involves every one of us changing our focus, the way we think, that the parish isn't just the people who say they're Catholic, and certainly not just the people who come to church, but that in my parish, we're responsible for everybody in our territory. And you can translate that into lots of different ways, but it means sort of always being on watch for ways I can invite people to know what I know, to share with me what I know about Jesus Christ. So that, I think, it should be a part of everybody's prayer every day, to pray for the salvation of the strangers that I'll meet, people I have no idea whether they're churched or unchurched. I think, to my mind, also an important part of a new way of praying or a renewed way of praying is to think about things from God's point of view. I mean, our Lord said he's the good shepherd, and he was willing to go way off and go after that one lost sheep. Well, I have to ask, and this, I do this, I ask the Lord to give me the sentiments of his heart so that I care about the lost sheep too, and I want to make him happy. So that's what he expects. I think to grow in that sense of expectation the sense of his expectation of me to think beyond the boundaries that already exist. And to have a sense, I think imagination is important. Imagine what it would be like to have 50 people who come to the RCIA that had never known Christ before. I mean, that's exciting to think about that. And I think that kind of imagination can motivate us to try and see who are those 50 people that God has already gotten ready, and they're just waiting for me, for me to do what God wants me to do. I think those are important ways. So it's a new way of thinking. And perhaps even a good strategy I consider would be to make notes about this. I mean, make a note every day. Keep a diary. This is what I'm going to do today to try and bring Christ to somebody who's not been part of the church.